Autodesk Inventor 2020 continues to deliver new functionality to your core design commands and workflows. In the part environment, get more options for identifying and selecting sketch geometry, including closed loops and regions formed by overlapping geometry or sketch blocks. In the relationship dialog box, sketch blocks now display in relation to their consumed features. The sweep command has also been improved with the ability to add or remove geometry by sweeping a solid along a path. Select a solid to act as your tool body and a path to sweep along. Optionally, choose an orientation and twist angle to alter the course of the body as it sweeps along the path. To help create flat shapes from complex surfaces, Inventor 2020 introduces a brand new unwrap command. This allows you to get a flat shape from any set of continuous faces. If a face can't be calculated with the unfold command in the sheet metal environment, flatten it with unwrap. During the unwrap process, a heat map shows areas of highest to lowest tension. Specify segments to remain linear. For example, keep an edge straight or rigid, or keep a hole round. Plus, it's easy to isolate and document the output surface with an option to create a dedicated view representation. Check out these enhancements and more in Autodesk Inventor 2020.